What's that?
Yo.
Hey, do you know what time it is?
Hello to you too. Kume-san, right? Sorry to barge in like this, but I wanted to see if our buddy was here.
You... How did you know?
Yo, Ichiban. Yeah, I knew you'd find a decent place to hide. Hey man, we gotta hurry. The Ijin 3 sent Liumong assassins after you.
Liumong? Not Komijo?
Is it just you three? No backup?
Just us, sorry to say.
I see. And you have business with Namba-san?
Yeah. And who are you? I haven't seen you around.
And here I thought people were watching more TV these days.
I know you. You're the director of Bleach Japan.
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen you on TV.
My name is Ogasawara. I'm here lending my support to our Yokohama branch. The Gray Zone in Ichincho is one of the worst in the country. The police have just given up on it. But still, I never expected to find this. Counterfeiting legal currency? Atrocious.
So Namba spilled the beans, huh? Let's not mess around. You guys need to get out of here, now. We'll even go with you if it'll help you escape. That includes you, Namba. Kasuga, was this your plan all along?
Why exactly do I need to turn and run?
It's not just the Komichu who are involved. The heads of the Seiryu clan and Yokohama Liumong are in on it. He sent the assassins after Namba because he knows their secret. You're screwed if you're here too, civilian or not.
Ogasawara-san, I think this guy's bluffing with all the assassin talk. He's just trying to ruffle some feathers. No need to panic.
No. I think he's telling the truth.
What?
To be honest, I thought you might be assassins yourselves. But not once you said it was just you three. That's not Great Wall of Muscle Strength.
I don't get it. Aren't assassins supposed to be in small groups?
Oh, dear, dear Kume-kun. You have so much to learn about these criminals. But ignorance often breeds courage, and that's what I needed in the Ichincho arm of Bleach Japan.
That's... Ogasawara-san, what are you getting at?
No kidding. You sure you're a civilian?
Of course I am. I just know more about the criminal underworld than your average dipshit.
What is with this guy?
I think it's about time you come out.
Lama.
Lama?
Mabuchi, why are you here?
I'll handle this, Director. Thank you.
My service is customer satisfaction guaranteed.
Then we'll take our leave. Let's go.
Hey, Namba, wait!
I already told them all about the counterfeit bills. I just want to find my brother. Whether he's alive or otherwise.
Ogasawara-san, what about me?
Mabuchi.
Give this simpering piece of human garbage a fitting in.
Didn't think this is where I'd finally see your mug.
No, of course not. My own boss doesn't know I'm here.
That said, I did want to meet you.
I haven't been able to give you a message from Nonomiya!
Slice them up however you want.
I got this!
Oh, I got this!
You're gonna get a lot.
worth a battle. Thanks for calling power, baby.
You're gonna get stomped.
Come up!
Come on!
Statue of Guan Yu. It's a legendary Chinese weapon.
So, Mabuchi puts himself on a level with ancient Chinese heroes?
If he does, he's in for a rude awakening when I break his little stick!
Cool!
You're not scared of my spear, are
you're
you?
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
You are called cocky.
You're gonna get stomped.
Alive. Much better.
I'm not
I
that
got this. Let's go.
You sure you
Let's
can
go.
Do
it? Come here.
Some kind of joke. I got this. I am the secret ship.
Huh? Take
Sucks.
Mabushi's getting serious now.
Yeah, I think he's in a bad mood. That's your game. No problem.
Right. I'm not backing down.
You want to go?
Here we go. Try this on this guy. You feel this one? You're gonna get stomped.
I'm up.
I'm not backing down. Okay.
Going in.
Told you to pull this kind of shit.
The man you just allowed to escape. The director of Bleach Japan. Ogasawara.
He's the one who ordered you to kill Nonomiya? Why would he do that?
Because what he's after is Ichincho itself.
What's he on about?
Is it? He wants to expose where Yutaka Okikubo gets all his money. To do that, he had to put just a tiny crack in the Great Wall.
A crack? You mean Nonomiya's death?
I don't get it. Ogasawara ordered a hit so he could get rid of the Gray Zone? He's a Bleach Japan guy? I thought they were a bunch of goody-two-shoes!
My question is, why would you do their bidding, Mabuchi? Why do something that would turn the Ijin 3 against you? Ogasawara has bigger, badder friends than the Ijin fleas.
What do you mean?
The Great Wall. The Ijin 3. That's all over. The invasion starts tomorrow.
Invasion? By Bleach Japan?
No. You still don't get it? Come on, Kasuga.
What?
The backers of Bleach Japan are the Omi Alliance in Kamurocho.
Are you shitting me?
I'm going to be Jinjo's version of Masumi Arakawa. I'll sell this whole town to the Omi and get rewarded handsomely for it. They'll probably make me an officer. It's what I... Don't ever compare yourself to Arakawa-san again.
Guys, if the Omi Alliance is coming here...
Yeah, about that. Let's go get that bastard Ogasawara to give us the lowdown.
Well, he and Nama went into that back room over there.
Yeah, I saw. Let's go find him.
Ogasawara's gone. He went out an exit further back.
Namba?
Bleach Japan is gonna blow the lid off the counterfeiting scheme, which will crush the Komijo. Maybe, just maybe, they'll find my brother too.
Not John.
If only I could have done it myself. No one's ever meant more to me than my brother. Look at the life I've endured to try to find him.
Did you see which way Ogasawara went?
You really should steer clear of this mess, Ichiban. I just want to have some words.
Stay out of it! Just stay out of it, man!
Hey, you need to just focus on yourself right now. You got assassins after you. Just find somewhere to hide. At least until tomorrow. Mabuchi told us the Omi Alliance is coming tomorrow. They're invading. It'll be chaos. That's your chance to slip away, you get me? Can you do that?
I didn't ask for your advice.
Look, Nanchan, as much as this sucks for you, can you please think about the rest of us too?
Shut up.
Think about what Mabuchi and Ogasawara did. They murdered Noromiya out of pure greed.
I know. But I need their help to find my brother.
Really? You're just leaving?
Wanna stop me? Go for it. Hell, attack me from behind. I don't care.
You know we'd never pull that kind of shit. Don't be stupid, man. We're still buds.
Ugh, don't say that shit.
Ichiban.
Hey, I know how this crap feels, but we don't have time for it. Let's focus on the task at hand. Searching this Bleach Japan office. I think it's back there. And this is our chance. No one's around.
Yeah, right.
Ogasawara. I know him.
Yeah, that's Ryo Alba, the governor. That's back when he was younger, and considering the backdrop there, probably around the time he and Ogasawara started Bleach Japan together. Aoki had to leave his post in order to run for governor, though.
He's governor? But... he's supposed to be dead.
Someone told me he died. I thought it was true.
I don't know. You know me, Aoki. Okay. Okay.
I'm
a young master.
His name is Masato Arakawa.
Sir, during next week's budget deliberations, the opposition party is going to fight you tooth and nail.
These fossils are pushing for higher funding.
It sounds like they're strongly against the infrastructure cuts. I imagine it's going to be a long fight. But you do have an appearance scheduled for that evening. Should I cancel it or maybe try to reschedule?
I have an appearance? Oh, yeah. Isn't this the one for that newspaper? They invited a bunch of kids to that, I thought.
Yes, sir.
Let's not cancel it, then. Wouldn't it look bad? I'm sure those parents have spared no expense making sure their children look presentable for an occasion like this, right?
I'm sure, but...
It'll be fine. I'm gonna run circles around those windbags and we'll have deliberations wrapped up in no time. We can't disappoint the children, can we?
Understood, sir. We'll hold the appearance as scheduled.
You know what? Why don't you call it a night?
Good night, then.
It's Ogasawara.
Good news, Ayu.
I finally found it. The party chair's secret weapon. Turns out it was on the other side of the Quake Wall muscle this whole time.
Go figure.
If you have any of our visitors from Kansai you can spare, I can use the extra hands.
That's fine. We're already more than well stacked in Tokyo. I'm willing to send you all the manpower you'll need.